Please stand up and say your name and class.
Marina.
Oh, Marina.
We'll just two more for nominating. Yes, so we have to
stand up. You have to stand up. If you want to volunteer.
Yes, she has.
Okay. And Gallison?
Okay. Suzanne Hirschberg. Thank you.
Is that nice?
Yes, it's four of us.
Chair,
that's
four.
Yeah.
Because
otherwise you can't vote.
All right, great. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Great.
And I know you will all be very pleased to hear that Melissa's goodbye is very short-lived, and I perform my first official duty as president of the Falco Foundation by appointing Melissa Mash as the nominating chair for the Falco Foundation 2013-2015 board. Thank you, Melissa.
Daughter came to this conference. They flew from California, New Jersey, and London to make sure I didn't volunteer for anything else. So I'm sure they're quite annoyed with me. So I need four more volunteers to put together a slate for the Falco Foundation. And normally, Michelle would be doing this next year, but since we have this exceptional one-year term to align the boards, we need to get together a nominating a committee right now for next year. And do not volunteer if you would like to serve on the foundation board, because if you're on the nominating committee, you cannot serve on the foundation board. So don't make me feel like the unpopular one, because Kathy got enough people, so do I have four? Oh, Arlene! We could just bring the rainbow back on. Anybody else? Louise Greeley Copley? Janet? What, you're putting your hand out and change your mind? Janet? Winters? Anybody else? Dolores Freya?
Good.
So is that okay? Is that, do I make five, or does it have to be five in addition to me? One, two, three, four. Good. We're good to go. Thank you very much.
I'm the conference chair here to present to the host chair. Okay, you're ready?
Okay. Did somebody say something to them?
No. I'm coming up.
And, yes, so they,
Yeah, we're going to present the check for the host chair, is that right?
I just want to say that the two nominating committees, so don't worry, the two nominating committees will be working very closely together. The two chairs will be working very closely together. You might get approached by both, but they will talk to each other.
Thank you. As I said earlier, usually 20% of the classic auction proceeds go to the charity that the host club chooses. And I understand that this year it's the Sunshine Club. Sunshine House.
It's the Children's Sunshine Home.
The Children's Sunshine Home, which is luckily what it says on the check, which is the important thing. But I don't know, Patty and Anthony is going to come up and give a little speaker. We'll present the check first, but I'll be honest with you. It should be exact amount later. This may not be enough. We'll have our numbers in 2 hours. But please come up and give a speech.
The last minute logo that we stole from the web, and it's the wrong logo. So sorry. It's actually the Children's Sunshine Home. Sorry. And what they do is provide support and respite for children and families with children with terminal diseases, terminal illness. And just this last year, they partnered with another organization called the Laura Lynn House, which is the first children's hospice in Ireland. So this one entity now, they've come together, and they're a brilliant organization, obviously provide exceptional care and support for families in need. So thank you very much for this.
Okay, now I'd like to invite Angelica McLaren to come up. She's the site committee co-chair to announce the site for next year's carnival.
Hi, ladies. Nice to be here again and introducing the next one. But first, I'd like to say there's an advantage of being on the site selection committee because I can push my own hobbies and passions a little. I like traveling, I like music, and I like food, not necessarily in this order. And I think I've personally done very well the last couple of conferences. Marrakech was an exotic place to travel. This year, Dublin, thank you for the music. And food wise, we haven't done so badly either, have we?
No.
Now we do have a bid for 2014, but that's just a bid. And as you can see, hosting a conference can be fun, right, Nancy? There's still a smile. So now, any of you here who would like to support my passions and hobbies, providing interesting places with music and good food, it really doesn't hurt so much. I might twist your arms a little, but can you get me? You could do it too, if you've helped before. So if you want to do it, please come talk to me. I've already approached some of you. That's also a fun part of this job. I would also come visit you and see whether the site would be good. If you would like to do it in 2014 or 15 or 16, if you could give us, if you would, I think on 14, if you could have your visit by June 1st, then please do so. My email address is in the directory. Again, a big thank you to our Dublin girls. I hope your arms aren't too twisted. I hope you did have fun with it. So thanks again for a great conference. Now the next, I forgot another one of my passions, and Melissa knows that. That's punctuality. And I know that the site we're going to next year is going to work like clockwork. And I know that my passion for chocolate and cheese will be satisfied because we are going to Switzerland. Ladies,
Burn also has over 60 museums and galleries.